Hi, my name is Craig. I teach Qigong at Toivo. I'm here to share with you a seated Qigong practice. It'll be a short seated Qigong practice, a practice that you can do in a chair or sitting on a cushion. Practice will be about 15 minutes. It will consist of four movements of Qigong. Qigong is a mind-body practice that comes from China. It's been practiced for hundreds of years. It's a practice to help you ground, shift your awareness from thoughts to the present, bring your awareness into your body, helping you relax and calm. Qigong, spelled Qigong, means to work with your energy. So with this practice, we'll be working with our energy in a seated position. So we'll begin this practice, and we'll start with aligning the body, the breath, and the mind. So find yourself in a comfortable position. Qigong is all about comfort, relaxation. Just noticing how you're feeling. Bring your feet flat on the ground. Your hands can be rested on your knees or your thighs. You like to be upright. Your spine is straight or relaxed against your seat or the back of the chair. Whatever feels good for you. Qigong is a self-care practice. And the key thing is to do what feels good for you. So as we go through the movements, be kind and take care of yourself. Modify the movements. Or if you feel any acute pain, please stop. Qigong is not about pain. It's about healing and relaxation. So again, feet are flat on the ground. Legs relaxed. Hands on knees or legs, sitting upright, head over spine, and just checking in, bringing awareness to your entire body, noticing if you feel any tension, and bringing kindness, compassion to those areas. And if you can, releasing the tension in those areas. And for this practice, we'll be doing diaphragmatic breathing, also known as Dantian breathing or belly breathing. So if it feels good for you, you can bring your left hand to your abdomen. As you are breathing, as you're taking in a deep breath, feel the abdomen expand as you exhale. Feel the abdomen soften. We do belly breathing, diaphragmatic breathing, Dantian breathing for the Qigong practice because it helps us feel safe and relaxed. As we take in those deep breaths down into our belly, let our body know that things are okay. Helps us shift out of stress to rest and digest. And lastly, we're going to align the mind. So let's set an intention for this practice to just be here. Be here in this present moment. Not worried about the past or projecting into the future. And if you do find yourself doing those things, that's okay. We have minds that help us reflect and look forward to the future. But let's take this time to use this practice to be in this moment. So let's begin this practice. I have a few exercises for you. Most of them involve syncing the body with the breath. So let's begin. We're going to actually start with our arms relaxed down by our side. And the first movement is opening chest. So we're going to inhale the hand up from the body to shoulder height. continue to inhale. Open the hands and put it apart to the side. Exhale. Allow the hands to flow down by the side. So let's restart the movement. Inhale the hands up. Continue to inhale. Open the hands apart. Exhale. Allow the hands to flow down by the side. See how it feels to extend the loading on the hands, extend the exhale. Noticing how you feel. Again, modifying the movement so it feels good for you. Do this movement two more times. Let's bring our hands back to thighs and knees. Just resting our hands for just a moment. We'll transition to the next movement, next exercise. Noticing how you feel after doing that gesture. And now let's bring our hands to the heart, palms facing each other. And we're just gonna imagine that we are holding a ball. And help you. Slightly extend your hands out in front of the body, the chest. Just noticing what comes to your mind. When you hear the word ball. And noticing what you sense and feel. Feel anything between the hands, the fingertips, just being with that concept. And now we're just going to imagine that we holding, carrying a ball, and we're going to be playing with that ball. So let's practice rotating. Rotating that ball. The idea is that you want to keep the palms facing each other. Just imagine. Noticing what you sense, noticing what you feel, and moving in whatever way feels good for you, just trusting your intuition, your body's wisdom. You can move that ball around, up and down, what feels good for you. Just noticing what you feel, noticing what you'd like to do. And we will bring this exercise to a close. Let's return back to the original position. Hands slightly extended in front of the chest, palms facing each other. Again, just noticing. Noticing what you feel, how you feel. No worries, you don't feel anything. Just keeping your, or bringing your awareness back to the present moment. Back to being with the concept of holding the ball. And let's allow our hands to drop back to thighs, knees, noticing how you feel. like. You can take in a deep breath and let out the sigh. So let us inhale. Noticing how that feels. Sighing is a way, it's a signifier of the body releasing tension and stress. It's a way to reset the nervous system. So let's move into our next gesture. This is called ocean. So we'll bring our hands back to about heart height. But this time, instead of holding a ball, actually, we can still be holding a ball. But we're going to imagine that we're at the beach by the ocean. And we're going to take an inhale. As we exhale, allow your hands to flow out. Inhale, draw the hands back in. And you can imagine that you're on the beach and that your hands are moving with the tide. Exhale, tide goes out. Inhale, tide comes in. Or you can imagine that you are holding a ball and you're moving the beach ball with the tide. Exhale, beach ball moves out with the tide. Inhale, beach ball moves in. Whatever feels good for you. And one thing you can do. Again, see how it feels to extend the exhalation. Let's do this two more times. Draw your hands in. Allow your hand just trace over the torso. Just return the hands back to the thighs, the knees. Noticing how you feel right now. I have one last gesture for you. It is cloud hands. It's just imagining that. Clouds moving through the sky. We'll be moving our hands from left to right, right to left. I'll show you how to do that right now. So we're going to bring, and we're going to start from the right side. So right hand, palm turned down. This will be our tracing hand. Left hand comes up. Can be shoulder height or eye height. Right now, this left hand will start as a cloud, right hand as a chasing hand, then we'll switch as we find ourselves on the other side. We're going to inhale, exhale, turn at the spine. And as you make it over to the left side, switching the hands. Right hand comes up, left hand comes down. Inhaling, exhaling. Allowing the hands to follow the body as they go to the right side. Switching the position of the hands. And again, modifying movement what feels good for you. The breathing pattern I like to use is exhaling, the hands shift from one side to another, inhaling as I switch the position of the hands. Do what feels comfortable for you. We're going to do this movement for two more passes, one pass from each side. And we'll end up back to the right side. We can bring our hands back to top of the thighs and knees. Noticing how you feel right now. Qigong practice for you today. It does help you bring your awareness to the present moment, relax, shift your state from stress to rest. If you'd like, bring your hands to prayer hands. Again, thank you for participating and taking care of yourself. May you be well.